I'll just buy Ableton and stand there and press buttons.